So today I'm gonna do a prank on my mom. Me and Taylor are gonna say that we're pregnant, and yeah, here she is.
Hi.
So we're gonna go down there and get them real good.
She wanted to tell you something, but she wanted me to tell you because she's scared, but.
What?
So what I want to do is on my back, I think I can get it straight up.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you can say.
Because I didn't know how to tell her what she was going to say, like.
Do your parents know? When did you tell them?
Sometime yesterday. I've always been before.
Yeah.
Huh? Mm-hmm.
Yesterday?
Nobody can let her get her stuff.
What did your mom say?
Nothing.
Does your grandma know?
Hello.
Go ahead and mercy that one. You know, I bit you out.
And she was probably trying to make a good impression.
You're going to sell all that kind of shit and get your baby thing, because I was going to fit in there. And what do you think about it? What do you, I mean, what do you
want? I don't even want it. Listen to that baby.
You don't want the baby. I mean, you're going to do that?
I'm not getting a question.
No. You can't do that.
I don't know what I'm saying.
That's what I told you. But you put a cap on it. When did you find out you were?
2 weeks
ago. 3 weeks. Anyway, that's what I told you. Her being on shots of birth control, you put a cap on it. The baby changes everything. Ready or not, you need to be ready.
I thought she was playing too.
So what did you tell Ivan?
When I found out.
Did he tell
you?
So you think you were playing
from
the back?
Shut up. That didn't happen before Ivan.
You had to calculate when was your last period. July, August.
That's why Ray was so quiet when you said that. And you want me to tell you, but it's like.
I just don't know how long y'all been holding this. I mean, there had to be a reason, Tommy. You have to be ready to be a mom. And that'll be easy. Other than you, you ain't got no patience. Baby, I'll keep y'all up. So who on those? Yeah, I'm gonna do it today. So who on those?
You and my people, my parents.
So your mom didn't say nothing? So is that where y'all went yesterday to go tell them?
Yeah. And I tried to get more of my stuff, but you know.
I made it, seriously. She got something to say. Who got something to tell you? You. What?
You said it.
You said it.
Ah. For real?
I found out 2 weeks ago.
2 weeks ago?
You just telling me?
That's what I told him. That's why, why?
I don't know what to say. I don't know what to say.
You say you don't want it. And I'm like,
dumb, young, dude. There's nothing to do.
You want it?
Yes, I'm not getting an abortion.
You
can't.
No, that's what
I never said I wanted an abortion. I just. Shit.
Oh, that's what everything's gonna change now. Happy birthday.
Yeah.
No.
I'm gonna go in July. March, baby. March, April. I'm on there. Well, congratulations. Hopefully, but.
It's not funny.
It's not funny, but it's true. Congratulations, but
no,
still.
No. I thought she was playing too.
The good thing now is y'all never decided to get out and get that apartment now.
And
see, they were trying to afford an apartment and all this and that. And we're here to help y'all, like I said. Live here longer than y'all want. I don't be paying that much, I'm just going to help y'all along.
You can't believe it, right?
So are you? You know, I'm upset, scared.
We had to go tell her family yesterday.
What they said?
My mom didn't say anything.
Weird. Too damn young to have a kid.
You weren't as young as me and your mom.
I was putting away because I want to have my fun. Now I can't.
Now
I
have my
fun.
I
have to get your Jeep.
Well, you still have your fun?
Yeah.
Yeah,
just kidding, Rachel. No, but I'm telling you, it's going to change a lot.
say they didn't get that apartment, it's a good thing. Mm-hmm. It would have been really hard trying to save and get ready.
Have you been to the doctor or anything?
No. You don't have insurance either, too.
I think I'm still...
Need to find out.
Well, who's in from your mom's? Yeah, she has, from her job, she has all of those
jobs. She's like us, they can be on it till they're 26 or get married or something like that.
And you need to go to the doctor.
The thing is, your mom would allow you to use it or whatever.
Why she takes you off? Well, it'll depend on what she can take you off because she has to wait until the enrollment opens
up. Which is around October, November, so.
Uh-huh, it comes up in October, November.
Trying to get that from her to notice stuff.
I have the little card.
Oh, okay.
How are you doing? Okay.
Well, you need to make an appointment.
Yeah,
so it's possible.
OBGYN.
Yeah, I have one.
Oh, you have one?
Yeah,
I'm going
to
go get my little one.
Oh,
okay.
So then you're on follow it, and so it should. That's another good thing. More time.
It's a prank. I'm not pranked.
Oh, you gotta wait.
Hey, your grandma.
Okay, y'all.
Why do we call pregnant? Because it's gonna be here.
I'm not pregnant.
I'm not pregnant.
You seen her face?
I was trying not to laugh a
little. Where are you?
Alexa's new.
I'm gonna try again.
I'm sure you were a little bit happy inside.
I was, but my ass is gonna change a lot. They was all comfortable on his bed, laying down. Let me get
them
up.
Did they come right there?
And is that one right there?
They're done that already. Right? Yeah, everybody does it. Your mom. And you were never gonna find it.